My name's Dick Gross. I played for Russ Steele 1956, season of 56. My favorite memory probably would be the last game I ever played. We'd gotten beat by East Chicago Roosevelt 12-7, which probably cost us a state mythical state championship. But we played Morton our last game, and I think we beat him 38-0. I got tired kicking off because I was a kickoff man. It was fantastic. It really was.